see, it was a long time demand by the people of this country, by all political parties, including the opposition like CPI, CPM and Congress. PFI is a avatar of Simi, PFD and PFI. They were involved in anti-national activity. They were involved in a lot of violences. And they had their command outside the country, and some of the important officers went across the border and had their own training. That's how they were doing all anti-national activities, and time had come to ban this organization. And with a lot of background work, information, cases, and information from all over the state, the government of India, under the leadership of Narendra Modi ji and Amisha ji, has taken a right decision. And this is a message for all the anti-national groups that they will not survive doing anti-national activity in this country. And I urge the people also not to associate with such comments.
So in coastal Karnataka, they had a strong hold. Now you would have more work to remove them completely, uphold them completely.
Whatever necessary is going to do.
Thank you, sir.